Hello everyone, my name is Mitesh Sharma. Today I am going to start a new channel of advanced technology called Geoinformatics, Remote Sensing and GIS. Today the world has completely changed or going to change with digital transformation, and for that technology is very useful. It has been running from couple of years, so some are aware with that and some are not. I am making this channel for those persons who want to know or learn something about Geoinformatics, Remote Sensing and GIS. It is useful for everyone and in every field, just like engineering, soil, agriculture. You will get all this information about this technology or for these fields in my videos, upcoming videos. Today I am making a video of theoretical knowledge. First 2 to 3 videos of my about this topic comes in the theoretical tutorials, and from 4th videos I will give you professional practical videos of Geoinformatics, Remote Sensing and GIS. It is good for urban planners, engineers, geographers, geologists and many more. So first we will focus on practical end. So let's start. Geoinformatics. What is Geoinformatics? Geoinformatics is the technically term. It is the science and the technology which develops and uses information science infrastructure to address the problem of geography, cartography, geoscience and related branches of science and engineering. It means all the problem which are related to geography, cartography, it means maps, geoscience and engineering is solved by this new term Geoinformatics. It is a combination of some study fields just like remote sensing, GIS, geoscience, spatial information, image processing, cartography, DEM, GPS. We will discuss all one by one in brief from further slides. So the main important term of this geoinformatics is called remote sensing. Remote sensing is the science of acquiring, processing, interpreting images that record the interaction between electromagnetic energy and materials. This is the process of producing remote sensing products called satellite pictures, which we will discuss in next videos. What's the process, how to produce satellite images and what is the process. So we will discuss in the next. This is the output of remote sensing satellite images. They are in different resolution. All are Indian satellites products, which we will discuss in further video. The next is geographic information system, commonly known as GIS. It's a combination of hardware and software system which are designed to capture, store, manipulate and display special information related attributes. This is the common theme of or process of how to store these different layers in GIS. It is a very good data, so we will discuss in the later video. So both remote sensing and geographical information system technology are involved in the analysis of phenomena which have geographical specific significance. So the next term is geoscience. Geoscience is the study of science related to the planet Earth. It is a branch of science dealing with the physical constitution of Earth and its atmosphere. Cartography. Cartography is the study and practice of making maps, combining science and technique. Cartography builds and premises that reality can be modeled in ways that communicate spatial information effectively. GPS. GPS is a device or global positioning system. Is a satellite navigation system that furnishes location and time information in climate condition to the users. It sends precise details of the position in space back to the Earth. These all technical terms are commonly we call geoinformatics. We will use in various fields in just like agriculture, forestry, geology and exploration, mining and many more other fields. One thing I want to tell you that that my first 1 to 3 videos are for theoretical briefs, but after that I will give you a hardcore professional practical videos which will not given by any institute. So keep watching my channel, like the videos and subscribe it. You will get all the practicals of remote sensing and GIS in upcoming videos, and if you have any query then please write in the comment box, and if you like it then please share.